The rescue operation was conducted earlier this week on Monday by the Uganda People's Defense Forces and the armed forces of the DR Congo against an ADF splinter group led by Abu Wegas Kasi at the confluence of River Talha and Semeliki, North Kivu province. Christopher Chibazanga, the team leader for the Presidential Initiative on Peace, Security and Development in the Rwenzori region and Eastern DR Congo, noted that they are collecting data and offering psychosocial support to the women.
People who are trapped in the conflict in Eastern Congo and Rwenzori sub-region, use this opportunity when UPDF is still active in Eastern DRC. Just escape, come home. We have a home for you. Come home. Uganda is big enough for all of us to live here.
Chibazanga outlined a number of challenges the rehabilitation scheme faces.
These people, especially these who are here, 99%, I'm told, they are Congolese. One is from Burundi. If we say we integrate them back to their society, for instance, these Congolese, does the Congo government understand our mission? Are we on the same page with them?
According to Chibazanga, consultations with the United Nations are underway to find possible ways of reuniting the abductees with their countries, which include Congo, Burundi, among others.
Received 12 of that number they told you. Two, unfortunately, were injured during the scuffle. They are getting medication in Kavarole. And
the abductees described their time in captivity and hailed the UPDF for rescuing them.
UPDF, kasema unenda tunenda ishi na wewe, tunenda kusomesha masomo mzuri, tunenda kupa kila kitu. Kila kitu dini ni ya mzuri, sio dini ni ya ukafiri. Wakaniambia tuende, tukaenda. Mazee miaka mingi ngasira batata wangate nyino weta vuhumulavu. Na yenga bambu nyabu nyani vansomese mundu ndi nwanyisa maja gatali matofu goro anyisa neda. Nange njaga lanchi wa dizemba lwanyisa.
Fene Hansi Bwambale Chisokerano, a former ADF rebel, asked those still remaining in Congo to surrender to the UPDF in order to receive amnesty in Uganda.
Tunaita zaidi sana mimi naita venye niliacha mpori wa ADF mukuje.
A total of 14 women led by the Allied Democratic Forces rebels in the Eastern Democratic Republic of Congo were freed in a joint operation with the DRC Army. Story by Samuel Amanyere in Kasese District.